This is the newest update on my Dr. Daystrom's M5 computer. She's almost complete.